everybody, welcome back. It's Monday. You know what time it is. It's tea time. And this week in my collection, it's episode 138. So of course, I had to do the Misfits in here today. If you don't know who the Misfits are, they're a punk rock band from New Jersey, fronted by Glenn Danzig, Jerry Only on bass, his brother Doyle on guitar, and a revolving door of other members throughout the years. I got into the Misfits when I was in about ninth grade. I used to hang out at my friend Chad's house all the time, and we would all listen to cassettes and skateboard. We had half pipes in the backyard. We all hung out and listened to music and played Nintendo, and that's where I discovered the Misfits. I've got one t-shirt in my collection. I got my shirt when I was somewhere between 9th and 10th grade. A girl I was going out with, my friend Chanda, her mom had a really cool hair salon called the Modernism, and she had like a bunch of little punk rock stuff set up for the front to sell, like sunglasses and t-shirts and stickers and all sorts of stuff. So my Misfits shirt came from Modernism. If I'm correct, I think Chanda got it for me as a Christmas or a birthday present. You all know this logo. It's simple. It's the Crimson Ghost. You can buy these shirts everywhere, from Hot Topic to Walmart. But mine is an original one from the 80s. As you can tell, it's gotten a lot of good use out of it. The shirt is really thin. But it's still in good shape for a 30-plus-year-old t-shirt. There's a bunch of Misfits records out there, officially released and bootleg. You can find them on Discogs or all over the internet. But they only have a couple albums I really cared about. One is Walk Among Us, and the other one is Earth AD. Those are the two that I knew when I was a kid. Being a kid, you didn't have a lot of money. You went to a friend's house, a friend had it. You dubbed their cassette, you took it home, and if you ever got money, you went out and bought the original. Like I said, they have a lot of albums out there. If you're a Misfits fan, you know where to find it. If you're not, and you like horror punk, go check it out. You can find all their music and tons of videos and live performances all over the internet. So thanks for tuning in, guys. I'll catch you next week with another one. Until then, take it easy.